Praise the Lord, everybody. Come on, praise the Lord, everybody. Amen. This is the day that the Lord has made, and I will rejoice and be glad in it. Look at your neighbor real quick, to the left and right. Find somebody to look at. Tell them it's good to see you. Tell them, now let's just give God praise. Come on, we get another opportunity to tell God yes. We get another opportunity to give him glory. Come on, the Lord is high above the heavens, and his glory above the nations. Come on, shout out to the Lord this morning with a voice of triumph. Anybody excited about being in the house of the Lord? Come on, clap your hands, everybody. Come on, I'm excited because I get to give God praise this morning. Do I have a witness in the house this morning? Come on, I'm not just here because it's Sunday, but I'm here because I get to give him glory. Come on, clap your hands, holler, and repeat after me. God will give it to you this morning. God will give it to you this morning. We'll do what we were created to do this morning. And that is to give your name glory. And that is to give your name honor. I was on my way to church this morning, and I was listening to just some different things. And don't get me wrong, it's not wrong to expect anything from God. But sometimes our level of expectation is as if he's ever failed us before. And so it's like, God, I expect this from you, as if he's never not been God. As if he's ever failed us. And so in my thinking this morning, and I want to challenge us to think a little different. Sometimes think all the way different. You know, I said now I get expecting things in his place, because there are some things that he's going to do for us. But God, I just expect you to be who you are. And that's just to be God. What I'm excited about this morning is that I get an opportunity to try and meet your expectations of me. I get an opportunity this morning to lift my hands and to tell you how much I love you. You've already shown me. You've never failed me. Today, I get an opportunity to step outside of my comfort zone and walk into my yes. I get another opportunity to be a vessel used by you. Because we understand who you are, and it's not just about the things that you've done for us, but we understand and have relationship with who you are. He's a holy God. And I'm excited this morning that I get an opportunity to express how holy he is. And I can never do it enough. But just to know that I got a chance to do it. To express how holy he is. Remind him, tell him, God, I know you've done all these things, but you know what? I want to focus in on how wonderful you are, how loving you are, and how you are the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. It's not about me and what I expect from you. Lord, what can I do for you today? What do you want me to do for you today? And right now, I want us to seize that moment with that mindset and just lift our hands. Come on, worshipers. And you express to God what you know about him. He's not just a way maker. He's the King of Kings. He's not just a door opener. He's the Alpha and Omega. He's just not the God of paying bills. We can pay our bills. He gives us the power and the strength to get up and go to work. We can do those things. But what has he been to you that you had nothing to do with? Nothing to do with. God, you're wonderful this morning. And we love you for who you are. And we appreciate you for who you are. Hallelujah. The everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace, the great I am. Even when I don't do what I know I'm supposed to do, you're still who you are. You're still the great I am. Nothing changes that. And we love you this morning. And we call you holy. We call you holy. Hallelujah. We call you holy. Come on, we call you holy. Hallelujah. We call you holy. We call you worthy. Holy, holy, are you, Lord God Almighty? Worthy is the Lamb. Worthy is the Lamb. You are. God, you're faithful. The great I am, the King of kings, the Lord of the Lord. He's Alpha and Omega. He's our beginning and he's our end. God, you're holy. God, you're holy, yes, you are. Come on, raise your voices, people of God. God, you're holy, yes, you are. There's nobody like you, nobody like you, nobody like you, nobody like you. Nobody like you, nobody like you, nobody like you. Nobody like you, nobody like you, nobody like you. God's a wonderful God. God's an amazing God. You're a marvelous God. A magnificent God. And that's why we exalt you, God. We exalt you, God. We lift your name up, God. You're holy, yes, you are. You're holy, yes, you are. You're holy, yes, you are. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Praise the Lord, everyone. Praise the Lord, everyone. It's so wonderful to see your faces on today. God is a holy God. He is a righteous God. There is nothing we could ever do to deserve him and his love and his compassion. Lord Jesus, his faith faileth not. His mercies are new every morning. He's a wonderful God. He's a wonderful God. He is the creator of all things. Without him, nothing was made that was made. He's worthy. Merciful and so kind, and I have done nothing to deserve this type of love. What kind of love is this? You still want to be with me? 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 You formed me out of nothing just so you can be with me? God is such an amazing God. Doesn't matter about your history or where you've been, he still wants to be with you. Hallelujah. I got up this morning, y'all, and I put on my NARS makeup and my Juvia eyeshadow just a little bit. And I put my belt on. I said, I look all right. I'm going to stand over here so y'all can look at me. I said, okay, I look okay. I wore heels today for some hour. I said, okay, I look okay. But what you can't see, as I had socks on, I got some ankle socks on, and there's a big old hole in it, and my big toe was coming out of that sock. And I say all that to say, God sees all the holes that you're hiding from everybody else, and he still, he wants you to come out. I can dress it up for the people, but I can't hide nothing from the Lord. He still wants you to come out. You got holes in your socks, come out. You mad at the world? Come on. You angry with your mama? Come on. You mad? Come on. Come on. God can fix all of that. He got a solution for all of that. It doesn't even matter what you hide from me. Jesus has seen it all, and he has taken care of it all. He just wants you to come out. Let me tell you what God wants this morning.